Welcome to my channel Shifa's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make mutton achari ghosh. So let's start. For this here I have half a kg of mutton, 3 tomatoes finely chopped, 2 green chilies slit. Then I have 1/4 cup of onion greens, spring onion greens. Then I have powder of 5 to 6 red chilies dried and 1 tablespoon of fennel seeds. Then I have powder of 2 tablespoon of coriander seeds and 1 teaspoon of onion seeds or kalonji. Then I have 1 teaspoon each of ginger garlic paste. I have capsicum cut into cube half. Then I need fresh cream, salt to taste and half a teaspoon of garam masala powder. I have heated up the oil in the cooker. Now to this I'll add mutton. As you can see, our mutton has turned a bit brown. To this I'll add ginger garlic paste. Then to this I'll add salt. To this I'll add 1 cup of water and I'll close it with lid and we'll let it cook for about 15 to 20 minutes or till the mutton is a bit done. Now I'll open the lid. As you can see, our mutton is almost done. To this I'll add our finely chopped tomatoes and green chilies. Then to this I'll add garam masala powder. To this I'll add coriander seeds powder. To this I'll add kalonji or onion seeds. To this then I'll add a masala of red chilies and fennel seeds. Mix it and let it cook till the oil separates. As you can see, our oil has separated. To this I'll add capsicum. Mix it. Then to this I'll add fresh cream. Also, if you want the recipe of mutton achari ghosh biryani, then comment down below. Subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Do like and share my video. If you have any requests, then please comment. Mix it. To this, I'll add onion greens, spring onion greens. Mix it. Cook it for about 1 minute and your achari ghosh is done. Mutton achari ghosh is done. As you can see, it is looking yummy and delicious. If you like my video, please give a thumbs up, do comment and share. If you recreate any of my recipes, don't forget to tag me on any of my social media accounts, Facebook and Instagram. Subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Thank you.